Dot com is Vikings. We're doing the full cart, full track.
It's the first race of the season!
I don't know, it's stock car, not fucking record racing. What is my life? God damn. Oh la la.
Go!
Let's go. I hate that track. That track and Double Cross, when it's not in the fucking square, are the worst, I swear. But hey, we did it. Let's go. Ocean Drive. Where my world record was placed on before it got taken over. But anyways, let's go. Easy. Double Cross. I don't have a strategy for this. I don't know if it works like it does on Wrecking Racing, but hope so.
Second place.
No!
Oh, shit.
Let's go. We lost a bit of time. Imagine I'm like not in Div 4, even though I placed 1st, 2nd, and 5th. It was like 2nd, 1st, 5th, 5th.
It's the first race of the season!
car. Ain't no biggie. As long as we're first in our group, that's all that really matters. It just means we have to place a bit better, and not wreck ourselves or anyone else. Premature murder. Out now. Alright, but anyways, let's keep going, because like we're in the speed run. Not too bad, not too bad, not too bad, not too bad, not too bad. Alright, the strat here is to do better than last time. So we got double seconds, so that's like
enough points. That was good. This is not the track I'm thinking of. This is the square, so we got some luck. We actually can take a breather now because this is just an 8-lap square. So this is like the cool down process now. we got this. We still got this. There's a little bit of hope left. What track's next? What lap you on? Yeah, City Heat, my fave. My second favourite track on the game. Which one would this one be? This would be, let me think. No, I think it's a pistol again.
It's the first race of the season.
Oh, I could be wrong. I think that should be the.
Yeah.
this is gonna be shit. I don't even know if I really want to do this one. Like, I might. I was thinking of just like, I don't know. I've been doing good so far. If I end up smoking, I'm just gonna let the race just finish. We're still vibing. This isn't a DNF run just yet. Unless it's where I have to cross the finish line, then yeah, this was a DNF run, like div 1, div 5. Is it gonna be nighttime? Because if it is, I'm gonna screw up. Oh, excuse me.
I'm gonna go to the next one.
that. If we went into the pit compound, oh my god, you know, that would have been. It takes like 10 seconds to load and then it takes like 10 seconds to get back. I don't even want to talk about that. That just was unlucky. That was just an unfortunate accident on my behalf.
Second place.
Is this gonna be the oval? This is oval and this is double crisscross now, I'm pretty sure.
It's the first race of the season! Go!
Stick 'em up, motherfucker. Oh shit, she actually got the black one.
Thank you.
we're doing so good now. Okay, we've got Div 2 in the back, I think. As long as we don't really choke, double crisscross, we have this in the back. I hope. Don't put that thing on me. God damn it, Bobby. almost got, we almost had second. If we had like an extra lap, we would have been second guaranteed. What lap you on? Got it frame perfect. No way. It's crazy. It's a crazy world.
It's the first race of the season.
Thank you.
it's okay. Comes out okay, we might have a chance because I seen the tax man and the tax man had like a really nasty crash, so I don't even know who else is it. I want to know if it's just the tax man, the scum. I don't know who else is even in here. I think it might be Heavy Metal Hero, but oh yeah, this is nice. We'll be right back. wondering is this gonna be the double? Is it gonna be the single? Single or double? Yes, fucking double. Is it a big deal? Nah. All we have to do is get first place. All we have to do is just beat them. And I know which version this is because I choked the last time I fucking tried to do this run, which was last year on my birthday. I got a black smoked on the last corner.
Barriers, they'll only slow you down. Wow!
my god! Let's go, 119! Holy shit! Oh my god! Let's go! Fucking 119! Sub 119! Oh my god! But I'm never doing that again. Never doing that again. That's it for me. No, I ain't ever doing a stock speedrun ever again. Never. I was a minute away from the world record. I was 1 minute away from the world record. Nearly 2 minutes. Apart from if you count MS-DOS, I was 10 minutes away. But you know what? That was a really good... For my second attempt, that was a really good run. I had really bad luck as well. But you know what? We'll take... What is that? Is that? We'll take second place. We will take second place. My second attempt. That was brilliant. That was absolutely brilliant. I am kind of upset. I'm a little upset. Didn't get world record. My head. Yeah.
actually got. I'm wondering what could have gone better. Because to be honest, I'm never. I might do it again. In like, I might do it next year.
Go! Your car's about finished. Take it easy. It's the final lap. Oh no! Your car's wrecked!
But yeah. Oh my god. Sub 19. I'm really happy about that.
And I hope you guys enjoyed watching me almost choking twice. But anyways. Yeah, that's gonna be the end of this little recording, whatever you wanna call it. And yeah, if you guys would consider subscribing, sharing and liking, I'd really appreciate it. And if you guys want to see me attempt any more speedruns of any other game, I will be happy to do so. I have a Discord server as well. I will pin that in the description, alongside with a music artist, my best friend, and my other best friend. So you should check out those three peeps, and I will see you later. I'm gonna go get some more.